So, when go to record.
Hey, sir, how you doing?
I'm good. Good to record, man.
Good, good, good. All right, first we're going to need you to sign in.
What? My privacy, man. It's constitutional right.
I'm sorry, man. This is the conditions. Sign in. You got to sign that waiver. You got a mask?
No, I don't have a mask.
Sir, we're gonna have to use a mask.
Otherwise, I can't work out.
No, you can absolutely work out. You just need to work out with a mask. That's just the guidelines.
Fine, if you say so. All
right. Thank you. All right.
Oh, let's get to it. I get that pump on.
Okay, sir. All right, we have the red markers.
Yeah, so
that indicates 6 feet apart to kind of keep the social distancing. So if you kindly, you can either go here or here, if possible, because you're too close to us right now.
You don't have no roots and handles, so you're fine to use this.
All right, thank you, sir. Medically, do not toss the dumbbell around. Second, you have to clean. We have disinfected, you have to clean your bench, you have to wipe down the dumbbells when you finish, and actually put them back if possible, please.
Let me get my water bottle. Have you a fountain back there that you can use?
No, we have water bottles. Yeah. The fountains are off limits right now. All right, keep looking. Yeah, it's on us too, so don't worry about it. All right?
Thank you.
Free water bottle.
Thank you.
All right, have a great workout, okay?
Actually, this made me so hungry. I brought some food. It's going to get my post-workout gains in, you know what I'm saying?
Okay. Unfortunately, we do not allow it. I'm so sorry. We don't allow it. That's also not against. It's against the guidelines right now. So, don't worry. I believe you have like a 3-hour window for your game. So
I think you'll be alright. But I set my timer. All right.
All right. Take it easy. Thank you.